benefit of New Horizons, I mean, if I was to put it in a little nutshell, I would say it's like a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day. What's better than knowing that you have this opportunity to give children a bit of hope?
The New Horizons Collaborative was initiated in 2014 and was designed in collaboration with partners to advance pediatric HIV care.
The success of the collaboration is really due integrally to its design. It's collaborative in nature. We engage young people who live with HIV, ministries of health, non-government officials, clinician societies across sub-Saharan Africa to bring optimal care for young people living with HIV.
So in order for us to figure out the best ways to take care of this growing population, which are the future leaders of this continent, we really need to understand the impacts of different drugs, of different treatments, of prevention strategies, and other interventions to make sure that they live long and healthy lives.
One thing that's unique about New Horizons is the technology component to provide information that is very needed for policy development.
And this data will be beneficial to governments to feed into policies and the development of programs to improve outcomes in children and adolescents.
The collaborative is supporting us in terms of technical assistance to build the capacity of the health workers so that we are able to develop expertise in how we are going to manage these children and adolescents that are failing on treatment.
Part of what they have been helping us to do is to avail Vadrine treatment drugs for children. We started with a few facilities within the country, and we have been able to decentralize that from the national level.
Janssen also supported us in terms of providing us with high quality education and access to specialists in the region who have been able to train us on how to take care of children and adolescents failing second line and who need to go to third line drugs.
The future hope, obviously, is to get to a larger group of children. We're going to go out into those areas where probably they've never even heard that there's this new drug that's going to give them hope for a better future.
We don't have all the answers yet, but what we are hoping is that we can continue working together towards improving the HIV outcomes for children and adolescents.
The collaborative helps us so much to make a very big step forward toward that ultimate goal of our work, that every child and every adolescent living with HIV has a wonderful quality of life, and that we finally can reach our really ultimate goal that no child in the world has AIDS.